Your people clean up in here. Got fuzz on you, Chief. You're gonna feel so much better. You just have to let me brush your fuzz and touch your footies. Oh, is your tongue in there? Where is it? Oh my god. Again. Use my extra muscles and get your toy. My extra muscles aren't working. Oops. You're not feeling so bad, are ya? Ow! Hip foot. There, you should be able to get that. Can you get it? No, it's over here. Tis right to heal. Ha ha. I don't even know why you like this thing. It's creepy. It's got like, I don't know, what is it? Like bloodshot eyes? It doesn't seem appropriate for young kitty cats. It doesn't seem appropriate for you. I don't think you're allowed to have it. Nope. Murder it. You had it to me. It's been a teammate. What about your toy? Your toy! Your toy is your dear. No, that's the room. But why? To what end? Is my question. You like the challenge. You're a dink. Is it in there? Just pushed it back in. Oh no, you didn't. You put it over here. There, go over there. It's way over there. It's right there. Pretend this area doesn't exist. Oh no, what do you have on your butt? You have a tail with a wiggly butt. Pingles. But this goes on your. On your cat. Toy area. They just go and then they just go.
bit more. Probably if I brush you. Definitely if I brush you. A little bit. Tequila or whatever it is that you have. You should have the cat in it. Were you in the nip? Is that why you're so... Were you into the nip? Oh, I need to change your water because it is just all... It's fur skin. Blech. You can see it from this angle. Again hair, just for hair. You are coming off of this butt. You are going to come off of this butt, I say. I say. Oh, I say. Good Lord. Now does it not? At least you're letting me get some of it off. Yeah, and like a toy and stuff. This area looks really matty. Or, sorry. Well, Bailey, I am very grateful. Look at you. Ah! Nobody eat any of this because I don't want to see it coming out a little bitter. Dude, come here. Dude. Why are you in such a good mood? So confused as to why you're gonna get. Ow, that's my hand, and I'm happy that I clipped your nails last night while you were all ganged up. I can't reach it. I have to get the stick, but the stick isn't here. Brush you for like 2 more seconds. Alright. Just give me a few more chunks because I want you to be glorious and not all full of, you know, grossly yucky hair when your person comes back. Alright. You are obviously preoccupied. Uh-oh. And there's the chunk. Oh, that's the one I gotta get. Girl! Oh, goodness. I have obviously not done my job. Okay. I'm gonna have to use my super powers. Here we go. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Oh, I can't do it that way. Where is it? Go under there and then you can get it. Alright. I'm going to put something around this so I do not have to move or... Ow, that's my sore wrist. Okay. Bailey, I'm going to break something and can you move your head? Move your fat head. Yes, I see your head is fat. Oh my god, the hair. Oh my god, the hair. It's like an evil entity. Well, this isn't gonna work unless it's still on this side. I can't even see it. Okay, man. You got it? It's right there. Oh no, that's your hand. Okay, you know what? I'm going to brush you. Lily is pretty sure we're crazy. And I think my camera is still rolling. Somebody cut. Ooh, look at that. Oh my goodness, look at that. Do you see it? Can you get it? Reach. Who are you? What have you done with Bailey? Who are you? What have you done with that terrible, horrible monster that they all complained about yesterday? You got it. It was right there. Oh, you. Okay, girl. Okay, take your toy. And I have to vacuum this up or else I'll be eating it in the next. Millennia. Who pooped? So you're laying on your fur, and I can't suck it up if you're laying on it. Oh, go. Look, see, can you just, you know what I'm saying? Now it's all under here. Oh, holy mackerel. I just am. What's the matter, Lily? You know how I always beat you with this? I'm always beating you. Okay, I need this fur because you don't need it. And I need some of this fur. Did you get your toy? Get your toy. Is it under there? Is it under there? Are you still with me? Are you still with me or are you going crazy face? Have you gone crazy on your face? My goodness, you have quite the, oh, thank you. Oh dear. Okay, we gotta be able to get this gross hair off you, and then you don't have to worry about eating it. Because you're so cute, and I don't have to worry about wearing it. I could just vacuum you and then you'd be all naked. You'd be one of those naked cats. And then your person would come home and say, I did not have a naked cat when I left. And I said, well, she's naked now. She got too close to the vacuum cleaner. Too close to the vacuum cleaner. Thank you. That was a good one, though. Thanks. I think we got that one, too. All right. No more nut. All right. Thank you, Bailey.
toy.
Oh my god. Everyone was like, oh, she wasn't very pleasant. Just because she wasn't pleasant doesn't mean she isn't awesome. Because you are new, but you don't know. Well, it's a good thing that I don't have any kind of opinions. What are you doing? Are you comfortable? Because you look really uncomfortable. My voice bother you? You guys are just watching yourself on TV, aren't you? Because I have the video on my camera attached to the television, and it's big, and they're both watching themselves. Well, Lily's definitely watching me. You guys are watching each other, watching each other, watching each other, watching each other. Infinity. I will get most of the fur off. Well, I did quite a bit, so. Yay us. We had a good day. We did so good. No barfs. And, at least you got a little bit of a pat down, so to speak. So it wasn't like you were unable to see the doctor. Why can't you be more quiet? Can't you just get along? You don't have to be such a snob. You're so snobby. Snobby, snobby, snobby. I'll watch her go in some more time. I'm going to have to drink her, but it do last. Didn't we have it though? Oh no, I had that last night. Lily, I got the water. favorite girl I've met in forever. You know you're cool. Okay, tomorrow we must clean the floor more than we are now, or we have today. So, you guys gonna come hang out tomorrow? Come and hang out with me, maybe. I better hit the button, this is hot.